brutal murder.
I don't know this girl, Johnny Schreiner. I don't know her.
A forced confession.
I refuse to believe in any government which is willing to trade torture for torture. Death for death.
A renowned professor of law.
They're gonna kill my boy.
It's 25 years since I practiced
law. He said, find Mr. Paul Armstrong and give him this.
Driven by conscience to take the case.
I knew Robert Earl was bad news first time I ever laid eyes on him.
I don't hear any evidence.
But we didn't need any. We had a confession.
The guy's on death row. I want you to help him get his life back.
The old girl said you was gonna be coming to me. I said no.
Please.
Now, if I really talked with that kind of verbal buck and shuffle, I'd be a free man today.
What's your game? Did you kill Joni Shriver?
I didn't do it.
Shut up!
But I know you did. Just read the signs.
What signs?
Seek, and ye shall find.
Buried deep in the Florida Everglades is a secret that can save an innocent man.
You got them all fooled, don't you? Even that know-nothing Harvard fool.
Or free a killer.
Rejoice, for a great injustice is about to be undone.
To kill again.
Daddy?
Lauren.
Now, every step he takes puts his family closer to danger.
Lauren!
And brings him...
Scream!
Closer to the truth.
See, I push the buttons to make you do the dance.
Did you kill her?